President Biden is visiting Milwaukee a day after the Biden campaign opens more than 40 re-election offices in Wisconsin. The president will announce details on a new project that awards $3.3 billion repairing infrastructure in disadvantaged communities. His visit comes after First Lady Dr. Jill Biden visited Waukesha earlier this month and Vice President Kamala Harris's visit to Madison last week.
First Lord.